because I would like to do print and I would like to do commercial. And so I guess a dream job would be getting a CoverGirl contract.
When you have this in the club, you're gonna turn the shit up. You're gonna turn the shit up. You're gonna turn the shit up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us.
That's my ultimate dream. I'd like to get a contract for print and fashion or two.
They're watching us. They're watching us. They're watching us. Everybody in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us.
I would say my strongest attribute is my hard-working ethic. So I can take a lot. I will work hard until the job is done, until the people are satisfied.
We saying, oh, we are, we are, we are. I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We
say, I would say one thing is you will never know how tough these people can be until you enter the industry. They're very kind of cold sometimes. They don't call you back. They won't let you know why. And they really want you for what you can do for them.
Oh, yeah.
Bring the action.
Rock and roll. Everybody, let's lose control.
You definitely need a thick skin because you will get shut down a lot.
So have you learned to handle rejection?
I've learned to handle rejection, yeah.
Drink it up and then drink some more. Light it up and let's let it blow, blow, blow. Hey, yo, rock it out.
Well, when I first went out to California to try out for modeling, I really thought I was ready and I was in shape and I thought I could do on the pictures, I could do the print ads, but then I started to look at all these girls and I realized when I walked into a room for a casting call and these girls were incredible shape, they had experience, they knew how to walk, they knew how to make their faces.
All eyes on us.
You see them girls in the club, they looking at us, they looking at us, they looking at us.
Everybody in the club, all eyes on us.
So what did you do for the next year?
Well, for the next year, because it was in spring, I worked out consistently. I worked out 3 hours every day at the gym, and I would eat nothing besides fruits, vegetables, meat, gave up pop, gave up any bad-for-you junk food.
Did you have a favorite junk food you had to get rid of?
And I did. It was very hard, this gummy bears. Oh, I used to eat like 3 bags a day.
You are now rocking with Will I Am in
Britney, bitch.
I really want to be a model because they say if you find a job you love, you'll never work a day in your life.